PUBG Mobile India is now Battlegrounds Mobile India, pre-registration to go live. Battlegrounds Mobile India pre-registration to begin soon. The game was previously called PUBG Mobile India. Battlegrounds Mobile India will only be available in India. PUBG Mobile India is officially called Battlegrounds Mobile India, Krafton announced on Thursday. Battlegrounds Mobile India pre-registration in India will go live before launch, Krafton has said. However, there is no word yet on when that will happen as the game's launch date is yet to be revealed. Krafton revealed the official Battlegrounds Mobile India logo on Thursday. As you can see, there is no mention of PUBG anymore in the logo and on the official new website. With Battlegrounds Mobile India, Krafton promises privacy and data security as being top priorities. The company plans to work with partners to ensure data protection and security. While the company has not explicitly revealed it, it looks like all data will be stored locally in India. We still don't know how different Battlegrounds Mobile India will look from PUBG Mobile India. It is most likely still a battle royale game as you play with online players. But with the game only available in India, it seems you will not be able to play with players outside of the country. Krafton also promises plenty of India-specific content after the game officially launches in India. Thanks for watching, subscribe for updates.